Salman Khan breaks down in tears after tribute to Baba Siddiqui. Maharashtra Minister Baba Siddiqui was shot in Mumbai on October 12. On October 13, Baba Siddiqui were brought back to his residence. Baba Siddiqui and Salman Khan shared a deep bond and were often spotted at iftar parties in Bollywood during Ramzan. In the video, Salman was seen weeping inconsolably as per the news. Baba Siddiqui was the one who patches up Salman and Shah Rukh Khan at his famous iftar party in Mumbai. Reportedly, three men shot at Baba Siddiqui. A Facebook post shared by a man named Shubhu Longkar Maharashtra claimed that they had shot Siddiqui in Mumbai. They even accused Salman Khan of starting a war and also said that anyone who will try to help Salman will be next. The Facebook post reads, "Salman Khan, we do not want this war. Today Baba Siddiqui is being praised for his decency, but there was a time when he was the Daud under the MCOCA. The reason was to link Anush Thapan and Daud with Bollywood, politics and property dealing. We do not have any enmity with anyone, but whoever helps Salman Khan and the Daud gang keep their accounts in order. If anyone tries to harm us, we will respond. We never attack first. Jai Shri Ram, Jai Bharat."